video, we're going to be working on the let's go command. Essentially, that is loose leash walking. When do we use the word let's go? It means that we're about to start moving. So if she's nice and seated next to me, you might hear the word heel a lot of times. We're using the word let's go, the command let's go. So a couple things that I want. I want her to be on my left side. I want a loose leash when I walk her. I want her to be calm, and I want her relatively focused on my body movements and less about the world around her. So when I give her correction, this is not the answer, like that long pull. I don't want that. Instead, I want a quick correction. It's tension, release, tension, release. Okay, now we're gonna do some walking. You ready, Isla? Isla, let's go. So, one of the things that you want to do is pair your actual leash correction with a verbal correction, like uh-uh. That way you won't actually end up having to do the physical correction as much if you can just use your voice. Let's go. Very good, Isla. Very good. Uh-uh, out of position. Put her right back on my left side. There we go. Now I'm going to wait. So these are some leash walking basics, and again, the command is let's go. Let's go.